How do you pass on faith to your kids? You've got to model the Christian life. If you turn Christianity to an angry, mean-spirited, legalistic, religious exercise for your kids, why wouldn't they run away from that? If you let them see a deeper discipleship, if you let them see the grace of God living in your life, that it's forgiving for you, but it's forgiving through you to the world around you, you've got to model the life. Children learn what they live. Teach them.